We know from the work of others that place-based education is a really effective way to engage young people in learning. What we're trying to do is establish a statewide infrastructure, right from rural areas to the most urban areas in our state.
How can we collectively make an impact in the state that's both on the environment, but that's also on the culture of schooling?